Three dogs found this week with duct tape around their muzzles in McCormick County are healthy and will soon be ready for adoption. Now, those dogs are being kept at the SPCA Albrecht Center in Aiken. One is a German Shepherd and the other two are mixed blue tick hounds. Now, if you're interested in adopting them, you can call the SPCA at the number there on your screen, 803-648-6863. Their former owner is facing animal cruelty charges.